All right, I'm over here randomly in the lunchroom with, what's your name?
Jordan.
Okay, do you know what Make-A-Wish is?
No.
No idea what Make-A-Wish is. Do you know what Make-A-Wish is?
No.
I have no idea.
Oh my god.
You know what Make-A-Wish is?
You're nervous. Do you know what Make-A-Wish is?
Sure, yes.
Sure, yes, what is it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Do you know what Make-A-Wish is?
Do I know what Make-A-Wish is? Like a genie Make-A-Wish?
And this is Fred Porter over here. He has no idea what Make-A-Wish is, but I'm going to let him make up some. Make-A-Wish, is that thing that a little kid does during Christmas when he wants something for Christmas from Santa? No. You fail, sir. Do you want to know what Make-A-Wish is?
Yes.
My name is Lucero Hernandez, and I'm here to tell you what Make-A-Wish is all about. Make-A-Wish is the foundation that grants the wishes of children with life-threatening medical conditions. Here at our school, we want to support Make-A-Wish, so we hold a basketball game every year, students versus faculty. And this year, we're also having a carnival prior to the game. We want you guys to come on out, bring your friends and family. It is from 5 to 8 p.m. All the proceeds go to the foundation to help Make-A-Wish for one of those children. So come on out, May 19th, 5 to 8 p.m. See you there.
Make wishes come true for you and you and you